Hey, so this is Doug here. I'm backstage at the Keys Vineyard Community Church. This is our Touchosc template that I made pretty quickly. It's got two sets. This is kind of just like your basic sermon set. And then there's some miscellaneous commands here. You know, for example, this is where I would go to start the stream if I needed to, Facebook transition in OBS. And that's using Bohm MIDI Translator Pro. That's taking a MIDI note from Ableton and converting that to a mouse position and click. Welcome is just going to throw up the welcome screen up there. That's really the only difference there. We can trigger a song like this. See the lights go out. I'm using 5 PTZOptics cameras. They're all 20x zooms. I've got 4 run SDI to the Blackmagic A10 switcher, and I have an NDI upgraded one in the drum cage. So this is our drum cage. I can control these kind of bulby lights on a little dimmer there. I'm actually going to upgrade to some better lighting, but this was a temporary solution. And right there, we have our 5th PTZOptics 20X camera. One Ethernet cable is what does all that. It's run NDI. And I have that run into a computer. Actually, no, it's run into there. And then I have it plugged in directly into that router. You see those white blinking lights there. And then there's an Ethernet cable that goes up along that wall into our control booth there, and it feeds a switch in there, and that is how it gets to the network. So pretty powerful setup, and it's super convenient using one cable to power everything. And it ends up having a really nice shot on the screen. I'm gonna go see the mood change to more of an RGB feel. I use a lot of purples and blues. Another thing that's cool is I use it, say, like, we do a countdown, and then we have an announcement video. So lights are going to dim, and I'm going to pop up on the screen. So the house lights dimmed, the stage lights went off, and the video played. All I did was I pressed announcements and go. You know, in years past, you'd have several different devices, and you'd never get the timing super smooth. So that works really well. When pastor goes to preach, you can just simply press sermon, go. It's gonna raise up the preaching lights and put him on the screen. We can automate shots. So for example, we have that. I wonder if the cameras are connected. Look at that, yeah, it went to a wide shot. There was some interest in the haze machine, so I'll go over to that next. You can see it puffing out some of that. But it, you know, it's a Chauvet Hurricane, it's a $300 model. And we're using Chauvet fog juice. We use the heavy stuff at a very light output. And you wanna make sure you've got some airflow in the room or you will fog up the room. we have a couple of Chauvet Rgb Geyser Lights. We use those for special events. They're not Sunday morning lights, but you know, if we have a fall fest or a big concert, we'll put those up. And you know, like we've done Star Wars skits where we use the force and it spurts it out. So it's pretty cool.